Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'm gonna recustomize this F620. I'm pretty sure you know this car because it's not an expensive one and a lot of you have this car or had this car. It's time to redo a customization because I only have one on my channel and I want to give you some other options if you want to copy my design. First, I will show you where you can buy it. Like always, go ahead on Sauter San Andreas Super Auto, sort by price, and then you can find it under 100k. Let's see, where is the car? Here it is, the Ocelot F620. This car cost 80k, and for this money I think it's a pretty cool car, but let's see how nice we can make it look. First, here is the design that I have. You cannot customize a lot of this car if I remember correctly, but we will see. It's been a long time since I customized it. We don't have any livery as you can see, but we can change the color, and this is the most important thing that we can do. Oh, on black actually looks pretty mean and pretty cool. I'm not sure if I will keep it black, because also white with some black rims, it will look awesome. But again, we will have to see what color we will use. Let's see some metals. No. No. This car, I think for the money, for 80k, it has an amazing sound, and I notice it's pretty fast. In this car, in this price range, I don't know, it's pretty fast. I have a lot of orange car. I don't know what it's up with me with those, that orange, but some cars, they just look amazing with that orange. The green, oh, but this sea green, it's stunning. Also the gasoline green, it's amazing. This was one of my favorite color. You can not go wrong with midnight blue, but not today. Not today. Okay, I know what I have to do. I have to pick a matte color because I want this car to be pretty mean, to be aggressive, and you cannot go aggressive with a car that you don't have options to modify it. So the color, it's something that make the car aggressive. So this matte black always will make the car look more aggressive. So now let's move on, let's continue. Engine, okay. Horn, nope. Lights, I have my blue lights. Okay, let's leave them. I have my plate number, I have the best suspension, best transmission, turbo, black windows, it's a must, and you'll see what a big of a difference will be when I will change the rims, because I have to change them, and this car will be a whole nother car, only with the paint and with other rims. I want to show you that. First, let's change the color to black. Perfect. Let's see the some street. These are the original rims. Look how ugly are the original rims. I don't like them at all, but look how they look now. But I want to see everything before I choose them. This won't work. This definitely will work. Nice. I don't know which one is nicer. This one. I overuse these rims, I know, but they look nice. That's why. When something it looks nice, use it. But I'm not sure if I will use that or. Let's see this one. No. I think I'll go with this one. I think this. These rims are pretty nice. Pretty nice, yes. Yes, let's use this one. I know I stay a long time when I choose something, but I want to make it look perfect for you guys. No design, only bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke. And let's go outside and test this baby because I just want to show you something. How cool is the sound? How nice is the sound? It's loud, it's. I don't know, I just love the engine. How. It's not the loudest, obviously, but I just like how it sounds. I'm gonna do a full review. But the car now definitely is more aggressive than before. It was nice before, but now I think it's amazing. Okay, let's start with the things that I don't like. Obviously, I don't like the fact that this car don't have customization at all. You cannot change bumpers, you cannot change, I don't know, you don't have livery, you cannot put anything. And that's something that I hate about this car. The other thing that I don't like are those tail lights. The tail lights, I don't know. They just look old. Also the headlights. The overall shape, as you can see, is not bad. We have this grille in the front, which is pretty cool. We have the overall shape, which is pretty cool, but headlights and I hate these headlights and tail lights. I just don't like them. Okay, let's talk a little about the things that I actually like. First of all, I love the sound. I just told you. I like how it drives. It's pretty. It's the handling is pretty good. The sound and the handling are okay. The other thing that I like, it's pretty fast. Let me be clear. This is a car under 100k, so. For a car this cheap, I think this is pretty fast. And I'm pretty sure a lot of you drove this car before. You can find this also in the street, but I don't think you can keep it in your garage. Some cars, if they are expensive, there is a price limit. You cannot add them to your garage. Only some of them, not all. The cheapest one you can add them to your garage for free, but I think this one you cannot. Overall, for what you pay and what you get, this is a 10 out of 10. This is perfect for the price that you have to pay. It worth the money, definitely. And don't forget this car, because now with all the new cars, a lot of people forgot the older cars. This is an original car from GTA Online, and I don't know, maybe it's nostalgic. I'm nostalgic, but I just love older cars. Tell me in the comments if you feel the same. I will put some really cool pictures with this car now. And as always, if you want to support my channel to keep me continuing doing this kind of video for you guys, I just need your support. First of all, hit that like, subscribe, it's free. Hit that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. And for those of you who want to do that, you can join as a member. You will get some nice benefits if you will do that. Like some never released photos of my car. I don't know. I will tell you the cars that I will release before I release that cars. And the most important for the ultimate sharks, if you know my levels, maybe I'll customize your own cars. Yeah, that's something new. Okay. Thank you very much. See you really, really soon with another awesome video. And don't forget to follow me even on Instagram, because there you can find a lot of my car pictures. Have a great day. Bye.